recording on three devices tonight here, and then I do a tightrope thing. So you get it all.
All right.
So thank you for coming out on a Thanksgiving weekend here. Bob.
Thank you.
There you go. All right. Keith. Yes, indeed. Doug.
Thanks, sir.
Vince.
What am I going to do with that?
Yeah, I don't know. You don't have to read music. You just begin to read words there.
Thank
okay.
God. Yeah.
The thing you got to, you know, comment, which is the writer and the contract is so long. All right, so we've been presenting jazz at Bird and Beckett since 1999.
Ooh. Wow.
And the very first trio we had in here at Bird and Beckett Books and Records, there was a bass player named John Clark who was flipping through the records, and we got to talking, and I found out he was a working musician here in the Bay Area, brother of the great poet Tom Clark, by the way. And so John said, you know, I said, well, could you maybe bring in a little trio? We'll fit you in somewhere. That was two-thirds of the size of this place, down where Manzoni is. You guys been to Manzoni
yet? Of course.
Did you take the folks to Manzoni?
Yes, we need to.
You got to. So anyway, so we did it there, and Vince Lateano was the drummer on that date. And here he is.
Oh, my God!
In 1999.
I was just a kid.
We opened the store
to play tonight. Congratulations.
We had Vince in. We almost just closed it down. But we did. We kept it open. And by October 2022, we started doing a weekly thing. In between, it was like once in a while when we could save $35 to pay the band. So we do somewhat better now.
Good.
In terms of paying the musicians. We're kind of honest about it. So now it's every Friday and every Saturday. And Vince has a band in here on the last Sunday of every month, and does a jam session. And there's a rumor there may be a weekly Vince Lateano day.
Oh, look at it!
Starting sometime early in next year.
This would be
It'd
so.
It'd be
happy.
A midweek thing, so you got to come out.
All right.
Okay.
We will.
And then Tony Johnson leads a band in here on the fourth Friday of every month. This is the fourth Friday. Tony has a little tiny bit of some pneumonia. So he's better. They talked to him today.
Feel better, Tony.
But Bob's on that job.
Yeah.
Bob Kenmotsu always is on that, and Keith Saunders is always on that. Ooh. That's every other fourth Friday, because the other fourth Fridays harken back to the October 2022. That's called the 230 Jones Street Local 6 Literary Jazz. So that's another iteration with Tony Johnson. So anyway, but here is the band tonight. Bob Kenmotsu, center sax.
Woo!
Keith Saunders, piano. Woo! Doug Miller on bass. Woo! And the aforementioned Vince Lateano on drums. Now I'm trying to determine whether that overhead mic is lower than it was when I first put it up. It has a tendency.
It's this one here.
Is that the one?
Yeah.
Okay, just lean back. I'm coming with my little pick sometimes. You know what? I think we're ready to go. I'll adjust that while you're playing. This is like an in-flight kind of adjustment.
Okay. Fine.
Okay, here they go.
Ready to go.
We're going to start.
Oh, yeah. I forgot how to play.
All right.
Well, I never could, but, you know.
Thank you.
Saunders on piano. Yeah. And Kenmotsu on bass. And this Lateano on drums.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you.
And we'd like to play a segment now as the next song.
It's called an audible. It's on the second second.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. This is highly irregular.
The whole thing is like this.
Thank you.
This thing is turning on me. It's getting closer. I'm worried. I'm going to be wearing it pretty soon. Yeah.
Temporarily?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We wanted that presence on the mic.
Is there a counterbalance or more tight? Yeah, it's still drooping.
Let me work on it.
It's falling down.
Let me work on it.
Yeah. In the meantime, here's Bigfoot by Charlie Parker.
All right. Thank you.
in front of so many people.
But we're enthusiastic.
Let's do a For All We Know.
Okay.
We'd like to play a nice ballad now called For All We Know.
Thank you. Thank you.
Coming back,
Ken.
What'd I do with the chips?
Nice, well rounded. Yeah. Well, I'm in there.
Yeah, man.
calls for another chip.
Another chip. I gotta get another chip here. But I do need it too. Oh, here they are.
These chips around the corner. You want to try them?
Your brother.
Oh, thank you. We're okay.
We're just
thank
fine.
You. We,
thank
we
you.
We ate a huge meal before we came here. We had all of
set at Bird and Beckett with Keith Saunders.
Yay!
Yes.
Thank you. that I should care?
Oh, yeah.
Let's try flat.
Okay, A flat.
We'd like to continue now with I Should Care, A flat.
Yeah. just remind me of the tempo.
Let's make it as kind of a slower one, and then we'll finish with the faster one.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Run around the room.
All right, cats.
Yeah?
So that was I Should Care. And again, Keith Saunders.
Mm-hmm. Yo!
Doug Miller.
Yo!
Mm-hmm. Chris Lateano.
Yeah.
Yep. Tom Kenmotsu.
Mm-hmm.
We'd like to thank you all for hanging around and hearing jazz, which we like to do. Mm-hmm. And we'd like to finish with a song called Pepper and Salt. Mm-hmm. And it's based on the chord changes of confirmation.
Thank you. chance indeed. Yeah, so it's Thanksgiving weekend at Bird and Beckett, right? So it continues. It continues. It started Wednesday before Thanksgiving with the Vince Lateano Trio. And yeah. And then there was that thing called Thanksgiving. And then earlier today we had Annette Aguilar with Beans on the Left and a little rumba and samba. And now the Bob Kenmotsu, a.k.a. the Tony Johnson Quartet. We got Vince Lateano on the drum chair tonight. We got Keith Saunders on piano.
Yes.
We got Doug Miller on bass.
Yes.
We got a wonderful crowd here tonight. We thank you so very much. Tomorrow, the new Squatulas play at 7:30 p.m. That's it's a New Orleans kind of vibe. Be a great, great band with Scott Foster on guitar and Jim Peterson on saxophone and Joe Kyle Jr. on bass. And the drummer, Larry Van, the groove merchant.
Yeah.
Yes, Larry Van on drums. And then Sunday at 4 p.m., the Cottontails, Karen Denneke, I believe, on vocals, Michael McIntosh on piano. What do we got else? We got Joe Kyle Jr. back on bass again for that one. We got Tom Greaser on saxophone. And is that the whole band? Pretty close to it. I think that's the whole band. And then that's Sunday at 4, so Sunday at 7 o'clock, the Potrero Hillbillies are here doing the band, right? The band's eponymously named second album, called The Band, also referred to as the Brown Album. You know it for the song Up on Cripple Creek, I'm sure. She sends me if I spring a leak. She mends me. I don't have to speak. She defends me. A drunkard's dream, if there ever was one. And that will conclude our Thanksgiving weekend. So be here or be square. Okay, thank you so much.
All right. Yay. Good night.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Lovely.
Beautiful.
Lovely.
All right, cats.
Yeah, indeed.
Nice, cats.
Yeah.